The lungs comprise an apex, base, three borders and two surfaces. The apex lies above, the base is concave and lies in relation to the convex dome of the diaphragm. The borders are anterior, which is thin and sharp, posterior, which is thick, and a circular inferior border. The surfaces are costal, lying against the ribs and the intervening intercostal spaces, and the medial surface or mediastinal surface. The narrow apex reaches up to the root of the neck, 1 to 2 cm above the medial 1/3 of the clavicle. The base is concave and the base is wide and concave to fit against the domes of the diaphragm. The thin anterior border extends from apex to base. On the left side, the lower part of this border presents a cardiac notch followed by the lingula, a tongue-shaped projection. The thick posterior border fits into the paravertebral gutter. The inferior border separates the sternocostal and medial surfaces from the diaphragmatic surface. The costal or lateral surface is most extensive and extends between the anterior and posterior borders, lying deep to the ribs, and the intercostal spaces. It shows the depressions and slight elevations produced due to the presence of the ribs, and elevations due to relief provided by the intercostal spaces. The medial surface is divided into posterior vertebral part in contact with the vertebral column and anterior mediastinal part. The mediastinal surface is concave and shows a depressed area called the hilum of the lung. At the hilum, number of structures entering or leaving the lung are collected, and these constitute the root of the lung. This surface shows impressions of many structures related here. Left lung has two lobes and one fissure. It is longer and narrower. The left lung is longer and narrower. The right lung comprises three lobes and two fissures. It is heavier.